too triggering.
Baby, how are you supposed to move past all of this? Well, you're still living with his wife. I don't know how you sleep over there.
I don't. I did last night, though. Oh, I miss this California king.
Missed you in it. Seriously, though, I'm worried about you. Being around that family's not good for your head.
Well, it's not bad for my head. Jen and I are becoming really close friends.
Judy.